So this has got to be the Stonehenge video, and it's got to be a bit of a mad one because I wasn't expecting thousands and thousands of people to be here, but they are. So doesn't matter, I'm still going to walk up to it in my white robe. So here I go. So it's about a 30 minute walk. Like, you can get a coach, they said, the one that just passed, but you can't come to Stonehenge and not complete the pilgrimage by the walk. So that's what I'm doing. Stonehenge. So I don't know if this is the way or not, everybody seems to be walking across this field. So I've got the shoes off, bare feet. Let's do this. Thank you. getting close to them now. Like, it's been brilliant. Everybody's stopping and talking to me, and everybody's barefoot and all that as well and stuff. What an experience, by the way. What an experience. It's like thousands of people here. Just over this hill I'm coming up to, so here we go.
Situation. Oh. You
place, so I wonder, and I think it is like a spiritual site and a pilgrimage, a place of pilgrimage or something. That's what it feels like when you look at all these people here, and it's like everybody's making a pilgrimage to honour the earth or something like that. It's pretty cool, like.
Thank you.
tell you what, like the energy in that place is amazing. I don't know if it's like the energy from the place or the because everybody's there, thousands of people. But what an experience. Like you can feel it. Like you feel it. It's hard to describe, but you just feel the energy for the place. Brilliant. I totally recommend it if you get the chance. That was amazing. What a place.
Okay.
The big ones came from Marlborough Down. The little blue ones, they came from the Priscilla Mountains of the Bay.
Yeah.
Well, that Stonehenge done, what an experience, like, it was like electrifying. Really hard to describe, like you totally feel the energy in that place and the energy for the people, and like obviously I was like walking up barefooted as well and stuff, like just what a place, like honestly, if you ever get the chance to come here and experience that, you should totally do that. Just amazing, the people you meet, everybody chats away and stuff, and just fantastic, brilliant. Really enjoyed that. But that's this video over anyway. So I'll catch you in the next one.